has there ever been a celebrity sitting courtside that made you play different?
No, I wouldn't say made me nervous or
they came to see us.
You lying. You want me to go first?
Yeah.
Sherry Headley from Coming to America. We at the Garden, and I'm shooting Rigo, and she walking down. I damn near shoot an air ball.
No.
And we make the eye contact, and she give me the little wink. I go back to the huddle. I said, I don't give a what play they call. Throw me that motherfucker every time. I'm getting that motherfucker. I'm dunking. I'm looking for him. Got my legs up. I'm talking shit. And then after the game, she's in the back with her husband.